This is the Lad Bazaar, where the Charminar proudly stands amidst the magical mixture of all things fine. But today, we are here to find out how the lag bangles are made. The splendid beauties that can make women of all generations go crazy. Made with utmost love and passion, studded with pretty little stones, they have withstood the test of time and have only gotten more beautiful over the years. Lag is mixed with the marble powder and stirred together over heat until the desired consistency has been obtained. Once obtained, the mixture is laid down on the floor and cooled. Thereafter, the lag is rolled into cylinders with the support of a wooden stick. The lag is reheated and the desired color is added to it. It is then rolled into thinner cylinders and cut at the right length. These thin bands are rolled around circular copper holders for support. They are heated again and rolled over a mold to obtain the desired shape. At this point, stones are added which form splendid patterns. The bangles are heated and rolled one last time. With this, we have our lag ki churiyan.